I'm Anthony Melcuri. I've been in the hotel and travel business for 30 years. You may have seen me on Hotel Impossible. I get to travel all around our great nation, helping struggling hoteliers turn around their businesses and strive for excellence. The majority of hotels are small businesses. They're not owned by large corporations. The men and women I work with every single day are like the hotel owners at AHOA. They are the engine of America's hospitality industry. But all over America, the COVID pandemic is creating tens of thousands of struggling hoteliers. And I'm just one guy. That's why Congress, I need your help to turn these struggling hotels around so they can make it through this pandemic. I know it's crushing everyone. The economic fallout from COVID-19 is decimating these small businesses. Hotels are a signal industry. They got hit first and they got hit hard when COVID came to our shores. People simply stopped traveling, especially the corporate traveler. And they probably won't start traveling again until there's a vaccine. No heads in beds means no cash in the register. It's that simple. They're struggling to pay their employees, to pay their mortgages, and to keep their lights on. American hotels are small businesses. They're not the big corporations. They're local businesses owned and operated by your constituents. They create millions of jobs in the communities that you all represent. They need real relief, and they need it now. We're asking you to support a second round of PPP for the hardest hit small businesses. Banking relief for commercial properties so hoteliers can make their mortgage payments. And access to the mainstream lending programs for commercial real estate. And more resources for the Economic Injury Disaster Loan Program. With your help, our industry can survive and continue to support our local communities. Thank you for your time.